Yeah. gave a clear order. No monkeys allowed! friends and an old friend. I couldn't be happier. Join me. Snow is the best soil for poetry. Hold it, my friend. Sit with me a while. Dark-furred, devious-natured, hunting that Gwai is no simple task. You do have some skills, but this land bites with cold. Lack of readiness could be your undoing. Our reunion is destined. And so is my role to teach you this little trick. I am extraordinary, as is my flame. It shall help you in need, be it injury, weariness, or frostbite. Beast or Yaogwai, none shall dare to draw nigh.
stubborn. Keep at it, you could melt into blood and pus.
Darling, come on! It's perfectly cool in here. Join me inside. That's been done, practice, will you?
Such humor, Admiral. Let go of your stubbornness and I could request Master to set you free. Then I'd be open to joining you.
Oh, I don't deserve you. That old bastard has really made good use of Wukong's relic. Even you, a celestial courtier, bend to his will. Yet my ears tell me that the Destined One has got the money wheel. Pity. Reckon it won't be your master who unlocks these metals eventually.
These gold symbols are made by our Grand Master. And you think a puny monkey can go beyond that? General, how could you know he's here below?
Turtle? Snake? Who cares? I caught a whiff of monkey scent familiar enough for me to sound my welcome!
Master valued your talents. He kept you alive beneath the pagoda for your own good. How ungrateful. Evidently, you just don't deserve the ecstasy of the New West. Abandon your sense of justice, and you can perceive me. Just for a try. Spin. And flush!
Thank you.
bolt. You want to save him, but who'd do the same for you? Spin and flash. Tremor sword thunder. Plastic form fall. Stubborn as a stone, my word is fixable. Now that my persuasion's failed, you'll go back to the pagoda and be my maid. The clouds surge and shiver with thunder! Tremors toward thunder! On the clouds
the...
Master's right. Monkeys are set in their ways. Still, though, you'll never crack the gold symbol!
So long, constipation! I was nearly cooked alive in there. Move it. Blasted eyesore. Wasn't even worth my second glance back in the court. That same look again. A furry coat and a pinched face. Luck's all you've got. Great, another mute. Whatever. Let's not dally. Now the turtle and I have shared a few tales. That yellow brow is not like our foes. That old monkey from Mount Quagua asked me to back you up here to save you from these ugly tricks. He told me that once we gather all six relics, we could bring Wukong back. Let's say I buy it for now. I'll go and catch up with him first. You take a look around.
Thank you.